it's your boy Cal Reacts here, back with another one. This time is Jesse Reyes, Coffin, featuring Eminem. Not a lot of artists that can get a Eminem feature, man. I mean, shout out to Jesse Reyes for doing this, because this, I know she was on, you know, a couple of his albums. I guess I can't really remember the hooks and stuff that she did, but she's got to be dope for Eminem to put a stamp on it like that. So, shout out to her. You know, if this is your first time on my channel, remember to like, share, and subscribe. And without further ado, let's get in, man.
We fought until the sun rose, and I still ain't been to bed. And while you got your eyes closed, the devil wakes up in my head. Told me that you hate me and you blame me, and you say that you wish that you were dead. So I write a little note out, suicidal love roulette. You make me wanna jump off the roof, cause I love you to death, just like a fool. I'd rather a coffin handmade for two, cause I love you to death, just like a fool. Say a prayer before I let go. I'll probably see you through the window while I'm falling past the fifth floor. Then you get there just in time to save me and apologize, and maybe we could go back to bed. But you run past me instead and hit the ground before I can.
This is one of those typical like Eminem like funny campy love songs, you know, like It's about a toxic relationship. Like, I feel like Eminem has 2 million of these verses just saved up. Like, because there's a lot of these tracks that he has, and I enjoy most of them because, you know, everybody can relate to that toxic relationship, man. You know, everybody has their own variation of this story, so it's always relatable, man. Shout out to Jessie Reyez because she absolutely killed her verses and her hooks, man. Her voice is incredible, so. I'm not gonna bring it back just because they, you know, they weren't really saying much. They were telling a story about, you know, how they would rather die than to lose the one they love, and you know, if they have to go that route, they'll take them with them and stuff like that. So, funny song. I don't know if it was intended to be. I think it was, but funny song, funny track, and it was well done, man. Shout out to these guys. So. Like always, man, remember to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later.